Well, moose has been spotted in Plymouth County. Conservation officials there say that it's the same moose that folks have been seeing now. It's been a year or so that we've been talking about this wild critter. The video taken yesterday afternoon at about 3:30. Excuse me. That moose was lounging around a field 3.5 miles north of Sioux City along County Road K-22. The video sent to us by Brian Knoll. He says that there were plenty of folks out checking out the moose. I would guess so.